is Frankie McDowell, my old TV station live in Sydney, Nova Scotia. New Brunswick's getting a major snowstorm on Sunday, December the 15th, 2013. It's going to bring up to 20 to 30 plus centimeters of snow, especially in Fredericton, New Brunswick, and Moncton, New Brunswick as well. It's going to be a lot of snow in New Brunswick. It's going to be a blowing and drifting snow, and winds are going to be pretty high in New Brunswick as well. It's going to be a blow and a drift in snow. Roads will be bad. It will be reduced visibility in New Brunswick. It's going to be a lot of snow falling from clouds in New Brunswick, especially in St. John, Fredericton, and Moncton, New Brunswick. It's going to be a lot of snow following New Brunswick as well. Because of the low pressure system's getting closer to the coast now, that's going to cause a lot of snow in New Brunswick, especially in Moncton, St. John, and Fredericton, New Brunswick as well. People in New Brunswick, be prepared. Have your winter boots ready, have your winter jackets ready, hats and gloves and scarves and ski pants is ready. Need to do your grocery shopping? Don't wait till the last minute. Do it right now. It's going to affect Prince Edward Island as well. Because lots of snow is heading for New Brunswick. It's going to be a reduced visibility, blowing snow in New Brunswick. And Trans-Canada Highway number 2 will be snow covered. And the highways in New Brunswick will be snow covered as well. Order your pizzas and order your Chinese food. Buy cases of Pepsi and buy cases of Coke and buy a bottle of water. And if you're driving the car on the highway and the streets, slow down. Take your time driving the car so you don't get in a car accident. Have your iPads charged. Have your candles ready. Have your flashlights ready. Have your crank up radio ready. Have your extra batteries ready. Have your shovels ready. Have your snow scoops ready. Have your snow blowers ready. Have your snow plows ready. Have your salt trucks ready as well. Because lots of snow is going to fall in New Brunswick, especially in Moncton. Visibility is going to be reduced in New Brunswick. And if a storm is over, do a lot of shoveling. All kinds of snow plows will be on the streets in New Brunswick and highways in New Brunswick on Sunday, December the 15th, 2013. Be very careful driving the car. Slow down. Take your time driving the car so you don't get in a car accident. Order your pizzas and order your Chinese food. Because it's going to be a lot of snow in New Brunswick. It's going to be a blow and a drift and snow on the streets of New Brunswick. Have your laptops charged, have your tablets charged, have your 3G and 4G internet ready, have your cell phones charged, have your iPods charged as well. Because it's going to be a lot of snow in New Brunswick on Sunday, December the 15th, 2013. Best luck to you, people in New Brunswick. Be prepared for a lot of snow. Take care and stay safe. Don't get caught in a snowstorm. Be safe.